Hey guys, I am Torchwood, and today we are watching the Pentatonix, the third performance. This is Piece of My Heart. I'm very excited. Let's go. I don't know if I know this song.
We'll start it off with a five-person group that packs a punch with ultra-modern pop. Now they're
reigniting
a tune by a fellow Texan that set the 60s on fire. Performing the classic Piece of My Heart by Janis Joplin, here's Pentatonix.
All right.
Come on.
I do know this song. Oh, I do know this song. It annoys me that Kirsten doesn't get enough solos, it really does. And that's my only complaint ever about Pentatonix. My God. This is just so cool. Jesus.
Right.
They just destroy the competition, really, don't they?
Nice going, Pentatonix. I know I feel good. Sean, you feel good?
I would have never thought to arrange the song that way, but it actually it came out real fly. Give it up one time for the flugelhorn. Come on, man. Kevin, that was off the hook, man. That was great. The reggae feel and all of that was just a really great moment.
It was a great direction to take it in.
Was an awesome vocalist, and you know she had that grit and that grind when it came to her singing, and it was awesome. The way you guys spun it was a stone groove, my man. It was awesome. I loved it.
All right.
Awesome sauce.
Sarah, what'd you think?
I was hoping I would fill up this page with all sorts of notes, and I just was like, you know, just staring at you guys, giddy all the time. I thought that was great. I like Sean. I didn't expect the arrangement to go that way at all, and I thought that was a really
Sarah
Bareilles
is one of the best singers I've ever heard in my life.
Like this song,
she really is. She's amazing.
You guys could really sort of make it your own. I love that phrase. You made it your own, man. I thought Kevin, you killed it, both on trumpet or flugelhorn or. Great, I love it. I thought you had a great groove, and I think you guys have just a really great blend. I think
you know, if Sarah tells you that, you know you're gonna do well.
The powerhouse of your other arrangements and choices, but it's so great to know that you're versatile, and you did it really well.
Yeah.
Well done.
How short is Avi? I didn't realize it was that short.
Well, my favorite musical groups take risks, and sometimes they bust their ass, and sometimes they do a great job, which is what you guys just did. That was great. Like, you nailed it that time. So I hope that you keep taking risks, because sometimes you miss and sometimes you don't, but it's so much more interesting when you nail it. Every once in a while, you guys want to rush.
Very true.
And this time, it wasn't very often, but there was a moment that you could have slowed down a bit, and that was on the come-ons. Could have just waited a little bit to give us a downbeat, and I think it would have won there. Avi, great bass singing, his deep voice sounded awesome.
You got a lot to take criticism.
It just really worked. You didn't stay precious to the 60s version, and it won for you that time. Nice work.
It was very good.
Okay. We'll find out soon if you're moving forward. Thanks, Pentatonix.
They usually do like a little interview at the end, don't they?
Back, two more vocal bands.
Is there an interview? Is there an interview? There better be an interview.
One step closer to the elimination.
I don't know who you are. Go away. Although I feel like I've seen his face. Who's that guy? Who's the presenter?
Want to go behind the scenes at the Super? Check out NBC. Damn shoot.
So this isn't correct. Great. I want an interview, and I didn't get one. Thanks a lot. Thank you for watching very much, guys. I will see you in the next video. I hope you have a great day. I love you all.